Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire have resolved to address challenges in the cocoa sector within a strategic partnership agreement by signing the Abidjan Declaration. The two world leading producers of cocoa are seeking to have a say in the pricing of cocoa on international markets.
Ghana and La Cote d'Ivoire produce about 60% of the world's cocoa, yet the two West African nations have not benefited much from the cocoa sector. Over the years, the economic powers, particularly those in Europe, have dictated the price of cocoa on the international market. In the past 5 years, cocoa prices have remained low on the international market, adversely affecting the economies of the top producers of the commodity. For this reason, the two leaders, President Akufo-Addo and President Alassane Ouattara, focused their attention on cocoa and subsequently signed the Abidjan Declaration. The declaration is expected to improve on the budgetary revenues of the two countries. They also committed to harmonizing their cocoa marketing policies and to announce the agreed price to cocoa producers every year before the beginning of the campaign. Additionally, Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire are to step up collaboration in the field of scientific research to produce cocoa plants, improve on plant varieties, and also to adopt and implement a regional program to fight against the swollen shoot disease. The two leaders called on the private sector to heavily invest in the cocoa subsector. Trade Minister Mr. Alan Tremating said the declaration will help improve Ghana's situation.
Considering the strong fluctuations of cocoa prices on the international market, marked by a fall of around 40% in 2017, considering that this drop had a negative impact on the revenues of millions of small cocoa producers, as well as on the budgetary revenues of their countries, conscious of the significance of cocoa for the economies of Ghana and Cote d'Ivoire, desirous to step up the implementation of their common policy aiming at better defending the interests of cocoa producers as well as the economies of their both countries, the two heads of state, number one, reaffirmed their will aimed at better defining a common strategy so as to find a sustainable solution for the improvement of prices obtained by cocoa producers in their respective countries.
President Akufo-Addo and President Alassane Ouattara reaffirmed their commitment to jointly promote the consumption of cocoa locally, regionally, and in the emerging markets.